Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, we'll be learning about a new thing in Laravel, which is enforce morph map. It basically allows us to store a specific value whenever we store a polymorphic related models. I'll show you what the issue is and how to fix it. So let's get started. So here I have three models, post, video and comments. And let me show you those in the database as well. So here are the posts. So post, videos and comments. The post has ID, title, body. And videos has title and URL and comments. Here we have commentable type and commentable ID and with a body, which means that this posts and video have many comments. These three tables are related to each other by polymorphic relationship. And I'll show you the relationship as well. So here in this posts model, here is the comments method, or this is a relationship method. Here we have this morph many comment. And similarly in the video also we have morph many comments, and here in the comments we have this morph two, which means that this comments can belong to either post or video. So these are linked with each other by the polymorphic relationship. Now let me show you what happens whenever we try to add or save comments to a post or video. So here let me go to Tinkerbell. So let me find the first post like this. Now let me save a comment on the post, and we can do like this. Post, comments and create like this using the polymorphic relationship. So here we have body and let's say post comment like this. Now let me just save it, and you can see here it is saved like this. And also let me just do it a little bit like this so that you can easily see on the right hand side. And whenever I go here in the comments table and refresh, you can see here in the commentable type, it is saved as app models slash post, which is the fully qualified class name of this post. But let's say in the future we changed or moved this post to a different folder, then whenever we try to access the comments from this post, then it will cause an issue. So for that, there is one helpful method in the Laravel which we can define in the app service provider. I'll show you that. So here I'll go to app service provider, and in the boot method of this app service provider we can say relation morph map, and for the post let us say post model we want only post like this. So this post is imported over here and this relation is imported over here like this. And whenever now there is this app models post that is being saved here in the database, it will automatically convert this into this post. Now let me again do this. So let me say here comment 2 and just save it. And now if I come here in the database and refresh, you can see here now we don't have this fully qualified class name, we have this post. And in the future if we move this post model to any other folder, then it will not cause any issue. So this has been successfully done for post, but we also want this same behavior for the other models as well. So here if I show you here, we have this video model, but again let's say now here in the Tinkerbell instead of post, let me say here video, and let me say also here video like this. First video comment, let me say. Okay, now again if I try to save it like this, then it will just save this app model and video. And again if I show you here in the database also, then it is saving as app models video, which means that if we forget to add this video model over here, then it will save it here in the database. It is not throwing any error and letting us know that this video is not added to this app service provider. So in order to solve this issue, there is new thing or new method that has been added in the Laravel. If I show you here in the documentation, this is enforce morph map. So let us try that. So instead of morph map, we'll say enforce morph map. And whenever we write this enforce morph map method over here in this app service provider, and here we haven't defined this video. Now, whenever we try to save a comment to this video, then it will throw an error. So let me try to save it. You can see here, it is saying me that no morph map defined for the model app models video. So we'll get this error whenever we are developing our applications, and this error makes sure that we don't have saved this fully qualified class name on the database. Now let us just come here and let me just write here video like this, and this video is imported over here. So now I have returned this video over here. Okay, now if I come here in the database, here in the Tinkerwell, and again just reload, then you can see here it is successfully saved. And here instead of app modules video, this only the video is saved.